you know, we didn't do anything wrong. So, you know,
this verdict clearly intended to intimidate other Burmese journalists. It is a way of the military and the government saying that if you investigate certain things that are sensitive in our country, we are going to come after you. Well, this is a hammer blow for freedom of expression and for freedom of the media in Myanmar. What happens next really depends on what the civilian government does.